Alright, hello everyone and welcome back. We are continuing the story of Alice Madness Returns tonight. So let's see. I don't have so much health. Hope I get some more. I don't like him. Shit. Oh, that was close. I really need some health now.
Look for the queen, but remember, she also has eyes for you.
Queen has eyes. Alright. Marie.
Born in the wrong century, I was a savage. Madame Defarge, netting away as deserving heads roll from the guillotine. Oh, those were good days.
Alright, a little bit more health. Still need a little bit more. What? Oh, my maybe I have to do it quicker from the first one, yeah. So I guess it goes up now when this goes down, yeah. So if I do it quick enough, then maybe. Maybe if I leave. I don't remember if that helps. Do it. Quite far for jump to go all the way up there. No, it's all the way up, okay. No. I'm so bad at these jumps. No, not now.
Lovely service, beautiful music, closed caskets, though I'm told your sister could have shown to advantage. The flames never got to her.
Something over there, but might go here first.
Guards of this realm. We are all victims in waiting.
No, it didn't want to fly. Survived at least. Let's go here first. One took some. Poof. I have no idea what I did, but what? I have to shoot? There. I didn't see it, okay. Oh, I can only see it from here, I guess. Yes, okay, nice. Clever. Thank you.
one. He must be aborted. You're stuck.
They don't look like they will attack me. Okay, I have to go and open this first. How many percentage of the game we had completed so far, and it- oh no, did it go down again? Oh, it's going up and down, damn it. I should look where I'm going. But we had, I think it was 57% done. So it's not that far. But quite far, still. Feels like I've been playing this game for so long now.
Shiftless, pointless.
Let's go this way first. Times to charm. Nope. It's like I used to can do it one time, but then it doesn't work. Nope. We will be stuck here for the rest of the day. Here we have something as well. two different ways. Even. Oh. A lot of different ways. Can I break that?
Once the bounder followed me to the ladies at Waterloo Station, I had to call the attendant.
Nice. Let's see. We came from there, I think. Where are we now? That was close. What? How am I going? Maybe I can go straight to that one. Maybe I don't have to go to the one in the middle. Looks to be something up there. I don't know what it is, but... Look at that. Really sure. Let's see if we can put one of these and jump straight to that one. No, it's too far. How am I supposed to do this? That was so close. Okay, if we do it again, I think I can make it. Nay, I missed it. Thank you. feel like I'm going to leave that one. I just don't want to risk it anymore. I don't want to be stuck here. Maybe I have to get up there. Yeah, I think so. I have to push that one down to get up here. Oh, annoying. Maybe I have to do something else first. Let's go this way. It's probably some kind of platform or something I have to push down. There's also something in the middle. Things here. Oh, we can see an upgrade again. Maybe I can jump from here. No, I can't. Ooh. Then up here. Going up and down.
Thank you.
All right, we are stopping here for tonight, guys. Thank you for watching. And feel free to tell me if you like the videos to be like 30 minutes or 10 minutes or what's the best. Bye.